What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Peter. Welcome to another episode of Rebirth 1. And let's fool around with the CPU blog. Whatever this even is. Heals Lassen Station. I don't know. Anyway, nice to meet you. I'm Blackheart. In this cover, I'd like to introduce all the great things about Lassen Station. Lassen Station. I'm probably butchering something here. Some of you may know quite a bit about Lassen. Oh my god, I'm so butchering it. Some of you may know quite a bit about Lassen Station. Still, let me, the CPU of Lassen Station, lead the way. Lassen Station is called the Land of Black. Leaky. Oh my god. What is called the Land of Black? Oh my god, I had a moment ago. Let me think for a second. It's called the Land. Oh my god. Is called the Land of Black. Oh, damn it. I fucking know what it is. I'm pretty sure. It's slipping my damn mind. Are we guilty? Land of Black, we guilty. That's who I think that is. Which I'm probably totally wrong. The lands can... Oh, whatever. Pretty much what they're known for is machines and system pack? I don't know. We currently create... So there you have it. A rough Lassen Station. Well, that's about it for now. See you again. I'm gonna butcher all these all the time. Really? Messages? Oh, it's just the same thing. I thought it wasn't. I feel like we're going to get a film out of these titles all the time. And I just realized what that's called. CPU blog. I couldn't tell because the words are together. That took longer than it should have. Anyway, let's dive in. To the next dungeon a little bit. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm not really seeing anything new, really. It sucks. Land-wise. Well, we gotta fight these things eventually, so... Attack! And miss. Attack. And succeed!
We'll beat you, Epi! My turn!
Ah. I suppose that's what they look like from the side. Honestly, these things, you know, honestly kind of remind me of Power Rangers a little bit. But it's hard to say. Bomberang? Is that, are you saying? Is that what they're actually called? Bomberang? Bomberang.
Hey!
Wait. Boomerang!
Do you want
is
your
that
shot?
What I was actually said? They actually use boomerangs. From the head!
Finally!
Alright. I was wondering why do we only have two people? If we had, if he is with me. I have to change after this.
Hey! Bye-bye. I can't wait!
Oh really? I thought this would just be called Rose. Apple? Doom? Is that
how you
say
it? Do you want your shots?
Apple Doom?
Hey!
No?
Gonna beat you up! Here you go!
Goodbye!
Victory!
And that's actually not too bad for a regular fight. Where is it? Right now, it's probably in it. Yep. Now what can this be? Oh really, a level 4. Where are we gonna get some yellow ones? That are level 1. Cause I would rather experiment with it. I no need to fight it. You've already seen it. I don't even wanna know what this is. Shit! Someone notice us.
I found you! It's my turn!
What the hell? That's supposed to be WD? I think it is. WD head. Is that... Also... This thing honestly looks... More like... A cloning experiment gone wrong, or something.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, he resists lightning, huh?
My turn.
Interesting.
Here you go.
Where's the patient?
Do you want your shots?
So these little guys do actually remind me. A Power Rangers a little bit.
Yeah.
Things as a costume.
You hit me.
Nothing else.
Ooh, so,
in other words, Neil Featherman.
First. Out of my way.
Since, actually, seems like the more Neil Featherman than anything else.
Yeah. Here you go. Easy.
One left standing, finally.
Where's the patient?
Attacking one at a time. If only they were still around.
Do you want your shot?
We can take a few of them at the same time.
Prepare yourself.
Combos Emergency Kit. Interesting title. Wrong thing. Let's see. I'll make allies within range restore 50% HP. That's actually really nice. But for 400? Yeah, I'd say that's about worth it. Why don't we actually go get new dungeon scenery though? Is there an item over there? I think there is. Yep, there is.
Lucky.
Barely notice it. May have to fight something. Or not. Nice. And what? The dragon dolphin. Oh god. I wonder, are we strong enough to take it on? Maybe not. I'd say. Now we gotta deal with these guys.
What? Ouch! It's my turn.
I've just about had enough of these guys. All of them remains nice! And only two of them are getting hit! Come on! What do I make the battle go by faster?
Hey! Where's the patient?
And we can't wait.
I can't wait!
Now we can.
Hey! It's my turn! Out of my way!
And that's a wrap. Do we dare fight the dolphin? I'm going to regret this. No. We'll get that item later and fight that dolphin. Later. I haven't saved in like 2 episodes. So I would like to save first. Oh, this thing again! Hey! Are you new or are you the same thing?
We'll from the cave! Leave it to me!
Looks like the name seems different. Let's show you guys this attack.
Lord Delphinus!
That's how you say it? L. Delphinus?
We win again!
That eats up so much SP. And of course. Oh, well, we'll fight
Don't
you
worry.
Anyway.
We'll win. So, who wants to get beaten?
Yeah. What? Eggstar. Interesting design. Nonetheless.
Right.
Put a few of them together and you got
there.
A dog checkerboard.
What?
That's literally what you got.
Not gonna beat ya!
Hang on. No wait, I thought. No wait, no. Never mind.
Where's the patient?
That's one down.
This may hurt a bit. Hey! My turn.
Somehow I feel like at the end of this dungeon we're going to be fighting
my turn.
Some random enemy, and then we're going to end up fighting Miss Greenheart. Lady Greenheart, man. I feel like that's gonna be a battle for ages. To where we get wrecked.
This may hurt a bit. Hey! I did it! Gonna hit ya! Hey!
I don't see anything else here. Maybe we go on. I fought you. I made it without getting spelled.
Lucky. Lucky.
Healing drink, huh?
Lucky!
What is that? A mystery bottle that allows you to escape from a dungeon. So in other words, this is a go home. Nice. I was hoping to escape battle, but nice nonetheless. What's that other thing we got? Where is it? Not there. Would it be in items? Was this all we got? Whatever.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm not seeing nothing over there. Moving forward. What in the world are you? Oh, next? I just think it was an enemy, like a paintball airplane enemy or something. So this is the first time to that as we split into two parts, huh? Game wise. Let's grab you. And avoid you altogether.
Lucky.
Oh god, he's coming. What way to go? Oh, this is a dead end. Why not? I'm clearly gonna get lost.
Lucky.
I can feel
Lucky.
It. It'll save plenty of time soon! And we jumped out, of course. Run away! Oh god, he's coming! That map! Please move, but not in my direction. Come on! You bastard, you won't move! Dead end, of course. Hey, that's new! Don't know how I did that, but... okay... don't really need to see the full map though. Might be useful if I get lost. If I can figure out how to do it again. I just clearly a dead end. I run forward and jump. Are you kidding? Yeah. Oh, come on! Oh, you have got to be. Oh, you bastard. No! Fuck!
Pretty cowardly, huh? You hit me!
This could be a while.
Leave it to me!
Thank you for the escape chance.
There's no need to fight all fights.
Yes, I agree. Now get away from me, you son of a bitch. You have to jump on this, but I slide off. Oh, you bastard, you wanna fight? Oh, my God, run! Nice! That should have taken that long. That really shouldn't. Sometimes I thought there was a dangerous enemy. Got another one of these guys. I want the items, but it's like, is it worth dying over potentially? Save point right there, nice. We're gonna have to fight out one. Yep!
I can fight too! So, who wants to get beaten first?
Yeah, screw it.
Demon flames!
Destroy the enemy! Heal all you want, you're still dead.
Here I go! We're strong, aren't we?
Now, can I make it to the save point? Thank you. Damn. Okay, what? Oh, that makes sense. Alright, let's see, items... Just fuck it. Well, the SP stuff again. Yeah, four of them. I will have to snuff. Yeah, this will do it for this spot, so I'll see you guys next time for this upcoming event.